I don't necessarily have to be nice to you, okay? That's not my job description. So if you don't like it, that's fine.
America the ugly, raped my mother, deceived my sister, separated my brother, murdered my children, hung my father. Now they want me to rock the boat, the fuck's why bother? Seen their commercials for the army or whatever. Picture me giving
up. Look at me, you know what you're saying, the size of the sign you have.
Yeah,
people
cool.
Are trying to merge, and you're creating a blind spot. I can't have you standing, so you need to relocate.
Any of the grassy spots?
I'm going to tell you right now, if I have to come back here because you're blocking the view of these people trying to get on the road, me and you're going to have a problem. Because all you're right. Being a tribal. I don't care what you're doing. I don't even know who this guy is. But you guys can say whatever you want.
Yeah, you're saying it's okay to be in the grass over there?
To stay out of the street.
Yeah.
And stay off that island right there.
That's okay. Why you're acting angry.
What's that?
That's why you're acting angry.
Because I have to deal with the accents after you create them, that's why. And I've had a long day, so don't ask me another question like that again.
I know, I just don't, I mean, I
don't care if you appreciate it or not. I'm telling you what to do. Stay off that island, okay?
That's why we're forced to record you.
What's that?
I said things like that are why we have to force record you, but have a nice day.
Force record me? You want to get locked up for wiretap? Go ahead and use that.
The courts actually ruled that.
Okay, so now you're a lawyer. Now you're a lawyer?
No, I just read case law.
Oh, do you? Well, case law says don't step on that island again, and then me and you will be talking again, okay? How's that for case law? Okay? And I can act any way I want. I don't necessarily have to be nice to you, okay? That's not my job description. So if you don't like it, that's fine.
I mean, you're in my
service. What's that? I said stay off the island because you're impeding on the traffic.
I'm fine with that.
That's clear. Okay, so go relocate. All right?
I'll go to the public street.
No, I said stay off the street.
No, not here. Well, not on the street. It's on the sidewalk, you should say.
I'm telling you right now. You recorded this whole thing? You better delete it right in front of me. I'm going to go get my detectives and we'll come back and we're going to have a problem. Because you're recording me right now and you don't have my permission to do that.
Well, you're a public officer.
What's that? Walk. Get out. I'm telling you to walk right now. All right?
Here. Am I legally binding? Delete
it now. Delete it now or my detectives are coming up here and you guys are all gone.
All right? For what?
I'm telling you, delete it now for the wiretap.
I'll turn it off.
Liberty Maniacs is the largest online Liberty brand, featuring the most comprehensive selection of original posters, stickers, apparel, embroidered hats, and over 100 different products from around the world. From hilarious satire to hard-hitting artistic commentary, Liberty Maniacs is devoted to outfitting the Liberty movement with intelligent, eye-catching, and fashionable gear that expresses your personal dedication to Liberty. Best of all, Liberty Maniacs offers a no-hassle money-back guarantee on all products. LibertyManiacs.com. Wear something worth saying.